What's up, dudes? Alright, so today I got some sweet news for you guys. I've got a couple things actually today, but this jelly bean leak is actually the Verizon Wireless jelly bean leak for us Verizon guys on our S3s. So that is awesome. It runs extremely fast. It just came out today, so obviously we can't really do anything on battery life, but as you can see, Android system and media are up there, but they've always been like that for me on anything Jelly Bean related. So hopefully tomorrow those will drop down a little bit. That is forget who found the leak. This actually is not Incubus's. He has one up as well, but somebody else posted one that was De-Odexed. So I obviously made my little mod. But it is extremely fast. I recommend getting it if you guys are already on some Jelly Bean. Another thing is that yes, I made a mod, circle battery, white clock, black status bar, and I put the chick as the background. I tried to get the backgrounds to be transparent, like how I had them in the ICS one that I had. I was having problems with it. I'm still going to post this mod, and I'll post a fix to it whenever I get the transparent notifications. Yes, this does have this stupid connected to Wi-Fi thing, and whenever you turn the Wi-Fi off, it even turns into a more retarded looking stupid thing that just annoys you even more. So you have Wi-Fi off, you go up into your status bar. Sorry guys, my screen protector. And now whenever your Wi-Fi is off, it says Wi-Fi off, tap to turn on Wi-Fi. So just another annoying thing that Verizon threw in there. I don't know how to turn that one off, but I tried the SQLite edit. I haven't rebooted my phone yet, so I don't know if it actually worked for the toggle to actually go away. Another big thing is, a couple days ago, there was a leak for the Jelly Bean 4.2 camera app. And of course the camera app comes with a new gallery wherever it is, and the keyboard as well. There you go. Now the cool thing about the new AOSP keyboard is that it is a swipe kind of like thing. So how is the weather? And it kind of brings it up there. It's really cool. It works really well too. Just depends on what words you have saved. You know how regular swipe is. So I mean, I've been playing around with it. It's pretty sweet. And the only thing I haven't figured out yet is whenever you're in like a text message and you want to spell a certain word, but it when you're swiping and it doesn't predict the right word, I don't know how to change it. So I don't know if you can or if I'm just dumb and I can't figure it out. But enough of that. We'll go into the camera. It is really cool. It's definitely a UI overhaul. But the big thing about this camera is Google decided to take panoramic pictures to a whole new level. So you have the camera, video, you have panoramic, and then you have this sphere. I think it's like sphere something. Something like that. So I've been messing around with it. It's kind of cool. What you do is you line it up. And then you just kind of go around your entire room. I don't know how well this is going to work, but I guess we'll find out. You guys will see my extremely decorated room. Oh, and you're going to see trash too. Oh well. And that kind of got all messed up. But then you can take pictures of like the bottom. You can like go the whole way. And then you can even go up. Then you just want to stop. You hit the stop. And then I'll start up another one. I'm going to go back to the regular camera here. Then you can just swipe to the right or bring it up. And then you tap this little icon down here. And it should let you go through. Even though this wasn't the picture that I did, this was actually one I did earlier. So this is kind of weird. But you can see it messed up a little bit there. It was probably because of the way I took the picture. But, But I mean, it's kind of cool how you can just take a picture of a whole room and you just take a picture of a room from top to bottom. But I mean, it is a little bit messed up. I think it was more of my error not being in the same exact spot. So I mean, it's still an extremely cool thing to do. Then I noticed there's a little weird icon down here. You can change a tiny planet. I don't really know what it is. Okay, so it kind of looks like a top-down view. So it's like I was seeing from the ceiling, which is really cool. Yeah, it's pretty sweet. So that's really cool. They have a couple new filters, I guess, like this X process, litho, blue, a whole bunch of weird things. Then you can add, you can put borders on stuff now. You can do, I don't remember if you could do straighten before, but you can do straighten now. What else? Crop, rotate, obviously, you can still do rotate. And, mirror. You can do a mirror. And then, there's even more options in here. I don't know what that's for. I probably just messed a whole bunch of stuff up. But, whatever. I didn't want to save that, but what if. So it's really cool. Definitely something I would play around with. And even whenever you're in this screen, you can see the camera still moving around over there. Doesn't really matter, but it looks neat. The cameras are pretty, still takes great pictures. I don't know why that took way too long. Wow. Alright, so the flash seems to be all wonky. See, like, without flash, it takes... pictures are fast. I don't know why... with flash it was like that. It's kind of weird. But, as you can see, the pictures are great. Still sweet. Just seems that for some reason, whenever you use the flash, it takes 3 years to take a picture. So that is that. Really sweet. I didn't mess around with the video at all, actually. Whoop. Oh, alright, well, I can't do that. But I recommend getting that. It works fine on the TouchWiz with the brand new the Galaxy 3 or the Galaxy 3 Verizon Leak works great on. I was running a Sprint ROM earlier that I ported over myself, and that weird globe view or the sphere view, I guess if you want to call it. Was not working correctly. If you would click on that, then the gallery would force close. I don't know why it did that, but one of you guys on here asked me why it won't work on CM10. I actually haven't found anything out on that yet. He said it was just force closing all the time. If I would take a edumacated guess, I would say that it's probably a cyanogen mod, cyan mod problem, not the actual APK itself. I seen it on Droid Life, the initial Droid Life thing, and it said it was only supposed to be used on the Galaxy Nexus. And I read that after I flashed it, and it was working. So, whatever. The XDA thread that I seen, it said that it should work on any phone. So, try it out on your guys' try it out on the Razer, if you want to. Try it out on whatever you guys got, and see if it works. Post it in the comments on how well it works, and what phone you're running, what ROM you're running, and, maybe we'll figure some stuff out on what it works better on. But if you do have a Verizon S3, then download the new leak, the official Verizon leak. Then do it. Works fine for me. Obviously not right now because I have a low battery. Alright, cool. So now it's working. So... yeah, the video I haven't messed around with. So. I just like the UI, how it's... the entire screen is what you can see. Which is pretty sweet to me. But anyway, that's that. This video is actually pretty long. Didn't want it to be this long. But, I was just reviewing three things. So, that's that. And one thing, if you guys don't have Windows 8, you should get it, because it's awesome. But that's that, guys. And check out my little brother's YouTube page. He doesn't have too much. He's just a little... just a regular college dude. And he does a couple funny films. He only has one on his YouTube page right now. He puts most of them on his Facebook, but you guys can't see those videos because he doesn't make them public. But he has one on YouTube. Check him out. The more guys that like it, they'll motivate him more to do more videos, and I already pushed him enough to put all of his videos on YouTube. So I'll post a link in the description for his channel as well, and just check out his one, I think he has three videos, but check it out, give him a like, and I will see you guys in whatever video I decide to make next. Up high.